least your punctuality is commendable. Spared me the waiting.
My lord, I promise to rid you of this nuisance. This embarrassing farce ends here.
Securing the Emperor's prisoner is your only priority. Deal with these irritants.
Put everything on the line.
You don't.
You're the Empire.
Glory to the Empire! My resources. Execute on my mark.
Left to conquer.
What's happened? I can feel it.
You were the one I used to know.
You serve
my love.
You generally
like me up then.
Thank you.
Stand by for examination and suggested profits. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
detected. Power station security online. Lockdown in progress.
Maximus, I deem? Your arrogance.
Steal back your battle station? You won't have it.
Oh!
equipment inoperable. Recommend immediate evacuation.
Our station is destroyed, Master Satil.
The people of Selukami and the other conquered worlds send their gratitude. The enemy has retreated to their home system.
Those conquered worlds will need help rebuilding.
Relief ships are already en route with food and medicine. Next to you, we know how Hammer Station survived destruction. Years ago, its autopilot was set to fly the station into a nearby star. According to the data he recovered, a mechanical failure cut the station's engine just short of its final destination. Eversick Salvagers discovered it several months ago.
The Salvagers towed Hammer Station back to Hegemony Space and gave its government the weapon they'd always wanted.
In the end, the responsibility lies with the Republic. We should never have built such a terrible weapon. Regardless, your valiant efforts will be remembered. Take care. And may the Force be with you.
Examination and suggested progress. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Thank you. sensed you coming. Your fear betrayed you. You're weak, like my old master. You will fall with him.
What happened to you on Coruscant? Why have you turned against the Jedi?
Not the Jedi. The sick, spineless cowards that have taken their place. The traitors who let the Sith slaughter millions. You weren't on Coruscant. You never saw our greatest cut down or watched the temple burn. I escaped that destruction to see my own master surrender to the Sith. They exterminated us, and he gave up.
That's why you brought Master Orcus here? To make him pay?
The weak will be sacrificed here to make the Forge stronger. Jedi Order must be reborn from ashes. Guided me to this defeat. You're stronger than any Jedi I've known. You could redeem the Order and destroy the Sith. I understand. You are the weapon I came to forge.
You don't have a destiny, Bangle. You're sick. You need help.
Don't deny the truth. Think. How else could you have beaten me? I have spent a lifetime learning the paths to power. That knowledge is now yours. Let me leave Tython and prepare the galaxy for your ascendance. I will deliver the gifts you need to reclaim your destiny.
You'll get the help you need, Bangle. But you can't leave here.
I must have you to thank for being alive.
I captured Bangle Moore, Master. He's resting quietly.
You've done a great thing. He deserves a second chance. The horrors he witnessed on Coruscant broke him, destroyed the gentle Padawan I trained. You, however, faced a challenge beyond any trial I could assign. There's nothing more I can teach you. All that's left is for you to enter the Forge and construct your own lightsaber.
I'm tremendously honored.
There's no substitute for the weapon you create yourself. Normally, we make Padawans gather materials themselves, but you've proven enough. These are all the physical components. The rest will come from your mastery of the Force. I'll carry Bengal back to the Jedi Temple and get him help. Meet me there when you're ready.
This weapon will be a light in the darkness.
examination and suggested progress. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Training is slow for a reason.
I don't care. I'm ready for the final trial.
Flesh raiders are still a threat, but without Bengal's leadership, they'll be scattered and ill-equipped.
This temple could have been devastated. The entire order is in your debt, Padawan.
The enemy found weaknesses in our security. We have to guard against another Coruscant.
Agreed. And now we have concerns beyond the flesh raiders. Recent developments in the Twi'lek settlement demand a response.
Their matriarch betrayed Nita Bengal, but she surrendered herself to us for judgment. You're doing, I understand. Good work.
You know the Twi'leks, Padawan. How do you recommend we proceed?
We created instability by refusing to help them. That has to change.
What happened to Master Orgus is almost unforgivable.
If we do forgive and work with them, it can only improve both our communities. This young Jedi captured a fallen member of our order and saved this temple from destruction. I see no reason for her to remain a Padawan.
Your bravery, heroism, and sacrifice show great depth of character. You represent our best hopes for the future. You arrived on Typhon a Padawan, but you leave a Knight of the Republic. May the Force be with you.
I promise to uphold every standard of the Jedi and Galactic Republic. This little droid and I have been through a lot. We're a great team.
And I see no reason why you shouldn't stay together.
We're getting a priority signal from Coruscant. It's Master Kiwix.
Master Orgus, everyone. I've discovered a situation requiring further assistance. Our suspicions about Coruscant were correct. The dark presence we've long sensed is strongest here.
Could be worse than a fallen Jedi attacking us.
That's what we need to find out. The security of the entire Republic is at stake.
This situation calls for our very best. Master Orgus, you and your former pupil should join Master Quix on Coruscant.
Come to the Senate Tower as soon as you can. Master Quix, out.
No rest for us, my friend. Complete any unfinished business you have and take a shuttle to Coruscant.
I'll leave immediately, Master.
I need to wrap up some things before I go. Meet you on Coruscant.
Farewell. The Force will be with you. Always.
Thank you.
Welcome to our market, potential customer. Thank you for your patronage.
We make a good team, T7. I get the feeling there's tough times ahead. I'm glad you're up for the challenge.
Want to make the big creds? Need skills like mine. Need advice? I'm your guy.
Good suppliers. Only the best sold here. Feel free to browse.
Thank you.
Hammers detected. Hammer station security online. Lockdown in progress. System locked.
is capable of pulverizing continents. Do you think it will fail to a single strike team? You arrogance!
The Empire! All that power
yet you still fear us.
Lord Malgus, Hammer Station has been destroyed.
I have seen the reports. You faced formidable opposition. The Supreme War Master of the Adversar Hegemony has offered his life in reparation for his people's misdeeds. The Adversec will never again pose a threat.
They fought well. They could be useful under Imperial control.
A reasonable approach. I will consider it. You may also wish to hear that intelligence has decrypted the station's data. We know how the Adversar Hegemony obtained a Republic superweapon. It was Republic incompetence, not malice, that resulted in the Adversec's rise to power. There is a lesson in that.
When the galaxy learns that the Republic is responsible for every death Hammer Station caused, the Republic will face an uprising.
And they will grow weaker. Until we strike again, you may return to your duties. I know that you have done well. You may be called upon again.
Thank you.
days will be difficult. You will hear lies about civil unrest, about attacks on our soil, but our world is protected. Not just by our arsenal, but the Ganymedean Guard patrols the streets to keep you safe. Listen to the lies on the Holonet. There are no riots in the Mercantile District, and the missile batteries are perfectly safe.
won't get any further.
Thank you. You think I'm afraid now?
I've returned from Kademimu. What's our status?
The planetary missile battery is negated. Our fleet was able to bombard the planet's surface without incident. The first troops are landing, and the Republic arsenal has been confiscated. The war chest of the Outer Rim is no more.
The Republic military can't be happy. I'm surprised they didn't land troops before we did.
Their ships were in system when you took control of the batteries. But they weren't willing to start a war when they knew they'd lose the battle. We've also apprehended Kademimu's governor and scheduled his public execution. His successor will be given the opportunity to lead the planet into a new era, or else pay for its association with the Republic.
The Kademimu people didn't ask to be part of the Republic, and they didn't ask to succeed. Don't punish them for being victims.
If they suffer, it is because they choose to be victims. But mindless oppression serves no one. In any case, our business is done. Until the next opportunity.
The Empire is a symbol of strength, respect, and purity. Darth Malgus mustn't corrupt that. Give the word, and we'll rain fire on the traitor's invading army.
There are only two ways back here. Stealth fighter or body bag.
A general of the Imperial Guard does not flinch from a challenge. Once we're over the battlefield, I'll drop you in the trenches. After that, I will provide air support. Now, to battle. Malgus the Betrayer will fear the Empire again.
Sky.
Kamranzanka.
Bring honor to Emperor Amalgus. I am Chieftain Velasu Grey, uniter of the Kalish tribes and bane of the old empire. What trophy will I claim from you? An ear? Your weapons? Amalgus will honor me for your death.
Amalgus, I have shamed you.
Come on.
useless shields. Disable their generators on Mokai Heavy.
Welcome. Salem is stained with Imperial blood. As we speak, your army falls to the superior strength of Malgus's force. I'm afraid I was forced to swat down your attack squadron. Troublesome brats had the gall to bomb my base. I hope they weren't friends of yours.
You are one dead man. They seek your stealth fighter.
Thank you, my dear. Tal Ciko is a Vos mystic. Soon she will experience a vision of Vos prosperity under Emperor Malgus. Then all Vos will join us.
The cowardly Sith will pay for assuming that title.
Only one vision is certain. You fought. I watched and bowed to the victor.
In that case, I will fulfill your vision for the glory of the new Empire. Tal Ciko, observe how I destroy the Imperial scum. With your death, the Vos will join us. Remember this moment when you recount my victory to the Vos. Diplomacy doesn't permit much bloodshed. How I've missed this.
Saravin was a false friend. Now he is gone. I wish it had been you.
This is Heska. Repeat, this is General Heska. Do you read me?
Heard Saravin shot you out of the sky.
I objected at the last minute. My injuries are minor, but my ship was a complete loss.
Inform the Grand Moff that Darth Saravin is dead, and his still ship now belongs to the Empire.
Excellent. Imperial forces are busy securing the fort, and we found survivors. Shall I dispose of them?
Spare us, and my people join the Empire.
Prison will teach Malgus' supporters that the true Empire can be merciful too.
As you wish.
My family joins the Empire.
Grand Moff Regus already plots our next assault. Secure the stealth factor, and prepare to slay the false emperor.
I accept all forms of currency. Thank you for your patronage. Care to browse our inventory? Thank you for your patronage. I accept all forms of currency. Thank you for your patronage. Care to browse our inventory? Thank you for your patronage.
Yes, sir.
Good morning, Sandra.
Go!
by enemy Vanguard, intercept immediately.
Jedi, and I will stop you. You are formidable, but the Force will guide me. Beat me, and 100 more will come for you. Beat me, and 100 more will come for you. There is no death, only the Force.
Captain Yeldo to the Imperial boarding party. I admit, you have us outnumbered and outgunned. You know we're not going to escape.
Tell your crew to stand down and turn command over to me.
I don't think so. This vessel is powered by a Type 4 hypermatter annihilator. Right now, I'm disabling the safeties and rigging it to self-destruct. In a few minutes, you, me, my ship, and half your fleet will be reduced to stardust.
You're dead, lady. Dead.
Thank you.
Central Fleet vessels withdraw. The Republic ship is preparing to self-destruct.
Ship self-destructs.
You'll never win! The Empire is doomed!
Great victory to you? Using a fleet to capture one ship?
You, soldier, make her silent.
On it. What about the rest of the crew? Should I tell the boarding parties to begin executions?
Show no mercy. Let all who oppose the Empire know fear.
Acknowledged.
Bloody work, but necessary. When the operation is complete, we'll broadcast the names and faces of the dead as a warning to the galaxy. More importantly, the cruiser is ours. Preparing it for the assault on the Foundry and its Jedi Master now.
What are we waiting for?
We need to make a few repairs and get a crew in place, but we'll be ready shortly. In the meantime, I offer congratulations and suggest you return to the flagship. Darth Malgus wants to speak to his strike force.
Thank you.
Captain that I'll be back on the bridge as soon as I've done his errand.
Yes, sir.
Good day.
It's a
Are you planning to take me along? I won't. In the meet.
You have come.
Yes, sir.
Identity confirmed. Who's your medic?
First man?
I wasn't
aware. No, sir, that.
I guess I.
I don't know, I feel.
Right now.
Oh, and
I will. Excellent. Then I will proceed.
Restricted area. Captain Horsick's command. You'll have to leave immediately.
See you, Brett.
We must proceed to the bridge immediately. I assure you, the deaths of all injured crew members will be strategically insignificant.
Call the med bay.
I do. I'm
Captain Orson.
Yes, the black.
I'm not looking to make a mark.
Listen, I might.
don't have it.
I see. All right.
Let's get to work.
Emerging.
This should be in.
Thank you, Captain.
Don't keep me waiting. I'll pack.
This is Jedi. I'm not to the bridge.
Tell the rental star to hack
the journeys if you don't.
You're deluding yourself.
It's time for us to do the same. I assume.
Now you'll see what
it is. Someone.
You're doing well, Captain. Continue and.
Thank you.
I'm.
Sorry.
Yes,
I have these.
We'll have the general.
Yes, I will.
Speaking to a special forces commander, Meat. Show some respect.
Come on!
kid.
I will
halt.
Surrender,
Akimurai.
In case you hadn't noticed.
You can. You may run or you may stand your ground, but you'll go no farther. I swear it. You aren't going to win this. I swear it. Wear it.
I'm finished here.
Don't ever understand.
It's your
the droid's been.
There's a lot of
power.
There were much.
Tabula. Mommy Dopey. Chispa? Mommy Dopey.